Hey everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can extract number from any alphanumeric text. Okay, now take a look at here. In this workbook, I have in column A, I have number and text at a time, and I want to extract only numbers from this alphanumeric strings. Okay, take a close look here. First one is 11 space Jones, and we have space between number and text. The second one is same but without space. Okay, number and text at a time. In the third one, we have number at two different places, and within them we have text plus space. And the fourth one, only number and text, and the rest of them is mixed character. Okay, so we are going to extract only number from this text strings. Okay, and we're going to use Visual Basic to solve this. So let's go to the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click insert and quick module. Now write the code. This is the code. If you need the code, subscribe to the channel first and then leave me a comment and I'll send you the code. Now click on run. Data range is already selected here. Let's see. No, this is the wrong data range. And just select the data range A1 to A7 and click OK. Close the VBA. And now we have only numbers here. All the text have been removed. So we simply extract numbers from alphanumeric strings in Microsoft Excel. Okay. Now you can see we have some kind of formatting error. And select them, click here, and you can select any of these options. You can use ignore error, or you can use number stored as text or convert to number. I prefer convert to number. So only number, these are numbers that has been extracted from the alphanumeric string. So this is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial.